It was like a bombing this morning, like one day before the World Cup starting. It was really difficult for us in Spain to understand it. But I mean, it's what we've got, so.
Do you think it's going to hurt your chances in the World Cup?
Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, at the end, the World Cups are won by 23 men. So it's going to affect at the beginning, but we still have our chances. I'm a Real Madrid fan. I'm not the, like, it's not the coach I would prefer for Real Madrid, but I still, we've got a coach. So I don't think it was the moment to say it, but those are the news, so we have to accept it. But I still see Spain like winning the World Cup. Well, we've been in Russia for almost 5 days, St. Petersburg first, now Moscow, and now we're flying to Sochi to watch Spain playing against Portugal. Big game against Cristiano. But still, Spain, 23 good players, and Cristiano is just one player.